Testing my voice, da da ba ba da. I'm gonna check on my phone as well. Sure it's running properly. Just testing out my microphone real quick. Okay, so apparently my microphone is a little bit weird. So check my filter real quick. It's funny, I start streaming Elden Ring and the first thing my cat does is say, I want attention. I want attention, huh? Give you the attention. I'll give you all the attention. Okay, so one second. The audio is going to be kind of weird. Okay. So, this should be better. Yes, kitty, I say hello. All right, come here, lay down. Get the loves. Yeah, you came here for the loves, you're going to get it. Oh man, I love my cats. They're so good.
Such nice, well-behaved sweethearts.
It appears my kitty's meter has gone up to maximum. Alright, so the thing I am looking for, I think, is around there. I have a couple of ideas before I get to Godric. Okay, if I remember right, I think it's actually... Oh, shoot! Not mean to pick off those guys. Supposed to be here. 1 second. Didn't even know this Ash of War was over here. Or that this, didn't even know that this, spawn was over here. Holy crap.
To lay out your arm. Thank you.
hello, welcome to my stream.
Pleasure to thank goodness.
I'm still looking.
It's not easy. You're telling.
I don't believe.
If I do,
I suppose
I'll ask him.
Certainly.
I know
I can tell.
What?
I
took you, no matter if they had your arms then. The girl. Are you out of your... Who'd stay with an ugly brute who are absurd? I refuse. I don't...
If I do, I suppose I should try and ask Master...
Back already. No matter.
Good to see you again. I have you to thank, don't I? I can happily announce that he has taught me the noble toil of spirit tuning. I'm as yet unsure of what I might be able to accomplish, but if I might be able to help you all, and if there's any, well, I certain Roderick. I need to warn you about something. A little while ago, someone started lurking in the wing on the opposite side of the round table, and I can hear, from all the way over there, the howling and wailing of spirits in fear of a curse. I can even hear the repulsive, twisted malice in itself. A plethora of spirits in an unceasing cacophony. I can't even imagine how much... Not even the grafting caused anything like this to happen. You should keep your distance. I know you're strong, but please...
Greetings. Do you need anything? Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to the world. It is but a contrivance. All things can be conjoined. Oh, what have we? Very well, let us... Heresy is all thing.
took you for a matter if they had your arm.
Thank you.
Hey. Do you work today? I thought you worked today. I'm doing right now is so I started researching builds for stagger and trying to figure out what can cause stagger. So apparently the Glintblade Phalanx is like one of the hands down best things that you can do in the game to get stagger. And then there's also the Red Mage Ash of War. So right now, what I'm trying to do is I want to get the spell, which I already have, and I want to get the intelligence to wield it, which I'm working on. Yeah. So what happens is if I have a bleed weapon and I can cast Frost Armament on it, I think I might be able to cast it on this. If I do, I can make this a Frost Bleed weapon. And then I can cast a Red Mage on like a dagger on an offhand or something, and use that as a way to proc a thing so that way they fall down. So basically I use that, then I cast the spell, and then I wail on them, and it should do a ridiculous amount of damage and poise them out pretty damn fast. At least that's the plan. It's going to be like the most ridiculous, hilarious build that I could think of that wasn't built on strength. Should free me up to do some stuff. Oh, it hit me anyway, damn. Alright, so I think I almost have enough for the level. For one more guy. Yeah, so that was my thought process on it. It'll free up my weapons. If I really want to stagger really hard, I can use the Great Blade right here, the Heavy Greatsword. I can use that, and that actually, like, three or four hits should stagger. So I can... Okay, our upstairs neighbors are starting to piss me off. They have been banging on the floor multiple times like they're knocking for the past 30 minutes. I'm starting to get really annoyed. But that's the thought, is like, I don't need a really strong weapon, right? I just need one that can bleed. So, go and get intelligence 22, there we go. Now I can wield this, and why can't I use that? It's the frost arm. Frost Armament, I thought it was a sorcery, what the heck? Hold on. I don't necessarily need frosting, that was an extra. So, this one, the Flame of the Red Manes. You pop that, and it will cause stagger, but it also does fire. So, I can use that on like a dagger or something to proc that. Do it to that, and it's really fast. It should make them fall. So now I just need to figure out why the heck I can't. It's a sorcery. Why can't I cast it? beard, I can't cast it for some reason. Maybe it's the staff? Anyway, let me find a dagger or something, something light. No, the Wakizashi has pretty good speed. I'll need to drop that. Just fine. I don't mind. Alright, so let's try this. Probably the best person to try it on. Oh, I need the thing. And if I die trying this, then fine. War, Wakizashi, fire. Still has blood build up, that's hilarious. Blood build up 84, 38. Okay, yeah. I think this should work. That's wrong. Wrong move. I fucked up. Yep. That was me being dumb. I forgot to two-hand the weapon. Does the fucker don't bleed, yeah. Yeah, it's fine. I wanted to stagger him, so. So now we got this. Now let's try it. Oh, whoa, ow, ow, ow. Oh, I'm out of feet. Look. Okay, you made your point. Nope. You made your point. Try this again. Fucker, you did it again? Is either his voice is really high or I'm not doing enough. I don't know. I guess I can try the spell now. See what happens. that didn't work on him either. Jeez. Okay. It's really hard to stagger this guy, apparently. Okay. Let's try the other form of stagger. I missed! Owie! Just caressed his ass with a little bit of wind shear. Oh, that was stupid. I mean, he is a boss, so... maybe he just has a high-ass dagger. Maybe not my best idea to try it on him. Wow, you can get really close. Okay. I was not expecting that. Okay, so... yeah, I can stagger, but... huh. I'm not entirely sure. Definitely want to stay in the cuckoo armor, though. That was good or bad. The test on that was just meh. Not entirely sure what I can try it on. I wonder if this thing can't stagger anything.